come check out my OSU sorority house room. That's my roommate, Mally, and we're living in a two-girl bedroom. So this is her side. She has a cute collage and then the lights that she put up on both our sides. And then this is my bed.